Here we are at Coney Island Hot Dogs, where the sick week drag races are going to be stopping by this afternoon. They're expecting 400 of them. Well, here's the first one. Nice charger. It's got a main plate on it. On the trailer. Maryland plate on the car. Turbo LS motor in it.
we'd only got 3 months off the road to the gas station.
I saw you at the gas station.
Yeah.
Steven said, oh no, I left my pillow at the hotel.
He's got the numbers on it, 636. A street ride. Sick week. That's a nice 67, 427 on it. Flags on the side, on the fender. It's got 427 on the flags.
See it now, yeah. Oh, love the wheels.
I know. Texas plates in that truck. Flags in the front fender. That's a nice color. Twin turbo. This guy's from Australia. There's a damage he suffered today. The hood blew off it, probably at about 150 miles an hour or so. Yeah!
He's gonna get it.
That's a Cadillac. He's a cat.
Yeah.
Oops, scared.
Got a Slicks in the back. South Carolina. Look at this thing. Is that a Triumph or twin turbo something in it? That's wild looking, I know that.
Getting warmer now, it feels good.
You're not kidding, dude.
The twin turbo. Sick.
I think we saw that in Syracuse.
Nice 55.
56 right behind.
Thank you. Divco's heading out. Indiana plates on that one. Minnesota plates, turbocharged, or blowers, get a blower. Minnesota plates in a 63. Boy, it's nice. Oh, wow. I had an accident here. This guy, I guess, was pulling out and he hit that truck that went across the street and wiped that sign out. Oh, you do?
Yeah, I do.
I like those wheels. Big night tonight. You hear the turbos in that Camaro. Caddy. Wow. Ontario plates on this GT350.
That is fair.
Can't believe they hook up trailer hitches these days. Place is packed tonight. Boy, he's burning race gas in that thing. Wow. To get some of the locals.
Thank you.
There goes that 63 from Ontario. It's got a full cage in it. That's pretty. Love common gears. I think they got enough cruises here now. 1, 2, 3, 4. I see at least 4. Is there many more behind you?
I'm sure there's 200 more behind us.
I was going to say, because...
How long have you been here?
Me? More police, more fire trucks, more ambulances. They had an accident here
about an hour and a half ago.
And the ambulance just showed up about 15 minutes ago.
No, it just showed up.
It just showed up?
Just showed up, within a minute.
Thank you. says, Wow, what a javelin.
Yeah.
That's some big tires. He's the guy that puts on the event.
Didn't start out like this, you know.
Someone was saying that he drove down from Canada in the snow down here.
So we got an Allen from Canada.
Oh, it's a GTR. Michigan plate. the turbo on the front bumper. He's just bolted there. That's something bad Chad would have right there. Oh, check out the motor. It's a Darney motor. Must be a little chilly driving at night now, ain't it?
Oh yeah.
Open air cool today.
I missed the burnout. My camera was shut off. He's famous for a lot.
They have placed it in,
This van flies like a, it's all Tesla underneath, all electric.
Yeah, it's a Tesla Plaid.
You gotta be kidding me. It's a Tesla hidden under this van.
Whoops, sorry.
In case they gotta charge it, it's got a generator.
Yep.
Unbelievable.